Life is zero.
Abrabo ayo ohunu.
Now 30 years has become 38 years. You know, when you go through stuff for so long, people talk about you. People are calling you lazy because you don't have a job. But you have applied all the jobs, they are not just hiring you. People are saying you are a bad woman because you're not married, because no one seems to love you. But the truth of the matter is that you're one of the best of them. But you have just not had your turn. You are trying, but every time you try, you run into a wall. You are trying, but every time you try, you just crash your life into a wall. That cripple in the spiritual realm, she's crying now. Because everybody has left you and you are alone. Everybody is gone, you are just left alone. Sometimes when you go through so much, you get up early in the morning and you are crying. When you look at the businesses you've run, but life is zero, sometimes your heart breaks and you cry. After the cripple is sat by the poolside for a long time. Now every morning when she gets up, she has to sing and cry. Jesus, oh my God. But for one reason or the other, you are stuck and you can't go. Sometimes you come to church, you dance and say, praise the Lord, but you go home, you break down, you're crying. Sometimes somebody put their hands on their head and they sing, Maya. You have worked two jobs and struggled the whole year, but you don't even have $1,000 in your account. Spiritually, you are crippled. You are trying to move. You are trying to go. You are trying to make it. You are trying to grab it. You are trying to receive it. You are trying to make it.
Oh, know the true story, they lie about you. Maybe they don't know the reason why you're not married. They don't know the reason why you're struggling, but things are not working out.
Sometimes
they don't even know the reason why your marriage broke up. But they just talk about it. They just talk
about
it. While you are crying, they are talking. She's been condemned by her friends. But if you are here, they are condemning you. If you are here, they are talking about you. Expectation of making things work has failed.
So here and in the Sunina, Nelson, what do you want to be around? Must have been missing
when life has become tearful.
Sir,
and your heart is breaking.
Now, what could my do?
And you are failing.
Nelson, you be around the Kumu.
All your friends seem to be passing by.
Yes, I want to have a child work.
Everybody seems to be passing by.
Yes, I'll be around the child work.
And it feels everybody is gone. The Bible says in our weakness, our strength is perfected.
Oh, Everybody sit down, lift up your hand and pray that God give me my time. I want to hear you pray. I'm watching you. Open your mouth and pray. Pray that your life will not be the same. Pray that your life will not be the same. Pray that your destiny will not be the same. Pray that your life will not be the same.